standing in the mirror and I'm watching you get dressed. Your voice is soft and certain as you fumble with the button down your dress. And as the rain falls, what's outside comes in. The space between us no longer. I can hear the